This is Nightly Business Report with Tyler Matheson and Sue Herrera.
Coming up, why the business jet market is taking off.
Those who buy business jets call the new tax law a Christmas gift. Why? We'll explain when Nightly Business Report returns.
To the private jet market now, which is once again taking off. Entrepreneurs, corporate executives, and those who are well off are sparking a resurgence in demand for business jets, both old and new. For that, you can thank both the growing economy and that new tax law. Phil LeBeau is in St. Petersburg, Florida for us tonight.
Marcus Adolphson is a CEO who believes in flying himself on business trips. These days, he's piloting an Embraer Phenom 100 jet, bought for $1.7 million late last year after the new tax law was passed.
This kind of came as a Christmas gift. I was already in the process of doing the pre-buy on this plane when I read through the tax law, and I thought, hey, 100% bonus depreciation on new end use aircraft? Well, Merry Christmas.
The change in the tax law is significant. What was once a 50% write-off for the cost of a pre-owned jet used for business is now a 100% deduction. Marcus Adolphson is not the only business jet owner using the new tax law to justify buying a pricier set of wings. In fact, brokers who buy and sell used business jets say the new depreciation tax break has sparked a wave of interest they haven't seen in years. Jet Aviva, which buys and sells used business jets, has seen the supply of some models plunge in the last 6 months.
Now that we're seeing inventory levels go down and prices firm up, people are feeling more confident to make a capital purchase because not worried about the values being reduced nearly as much.
Adding to the resurgence is what analysts are starting to see in corporate America, a rise in capital expenditures for major investments like business jets.
I think the biggest issue is companies are looking at tax reform and feeling as if they have more to spend.
A welcome sign for the private jet market, which has faced turbulence since the recession, finally gaining altitude thanks to buyers looking to take off in their own jets. Phil LeBeau, Nightly Business Report, St. Petersburg, Florida.